Hi, this is Rondo, introducing my new Kustom Series Art Amplifiers. One-off works of art inside and out, Kustom Series Amplifiers embody the Speed Shop's ultimate self-expression and creativity. Created by the Speed Shop in conjunction with artists, painters, and fabricators, each unique combo exemplifies the zeniths of performance, aesthetics, and imagination. Intriguing decor for home and or studio, and a distinct visual effect for stage, video, and photo shoots, Kustoms are not only bodacious sounding amplifiers, but functional works of art. Incredible conversation pieces that never fail to elicit a wow from everyone who sees them. Kustom amplifiers are closely based on Fender's 5E3 Tweed Deluxe circuit, subtly enhanced with proprietary Speed Shop Studio Series tuning for best of class vintage performance. Utilizing the finest in new, NOS, and vintage components, no two Kustom chassis are alike, as differences in iron, capacitors, speakers, valves, and the overall scarcity of top quality vintage components render each amplifier unique in its own right, with each chassis possessing an individual sonic signature. Directed by myself, each Kustom amplifier cabinet is hand finished by artists and artisans, from car culture paint and pinstripes to folk art renderings. Skilled craftspeople are contributing their expertise. Each individual cabinet design is unique unto itself, and no duplicates will be made. Drawing on 50s, 60s, and 70s themes, Kustom culture finishes include hot rod metal flakes, candies and pearlescence, flat and primer rat rod treatments, all shot at Kustom body shops and real deal multi-stage applications, as well as old school stripes by original SoCal line painters, and perhaps a bit of hardware from the boneyard. Folk art themes include Mexican Dia de los Muertos, Day of the Dead, as well as American folk art motifs hand-painted by accomplished artists from around the United States. Each Kustom amplifier design is limited to a production run of one, signed and numbered by myself and participating artists. Look for more to come, and please visit tweeddeluxe.com for more information.